unto him, and by his grace be made holy.